Interstellar Lab is on a mission to build a future full of life on Earth, Mars, and beyond through sustainable design, engineering, and agronomy. Single biopods as well as large, modular village-like communities are set to land on our planet and in space in the near future. These self-sustainable creations are environmentally controlled, closed-loop modules, able to create ideal conditions for plants to grow efficiently everywhere and offer the possibilities to expand in number. The innovative designs of Interstellar Lab might seem like a moonshot, but the projects are materializing on Earth as they just released their first biopod, with the help of Dassault Systèmes' 3D experience platform on the cloud. The sustainable growing systems by Interstellar Lab aim to better life on Earth, allowing durable farming while preserving its biodiversity, and then prepare humanity to settle on other planets. The work is a fusion of architecture, agronomy, engineering, product design, and life sciences. And, as such, it demands a highly skilled team. Installed in Ivry-sur-Seine, the French-American startup has harnessed talents and expertise from NASA, SpaceX, Trimble, Airbus, and Dassault Systèmes, including scientists, engineers, and architects. Interstellar Lab launched the mini extraterrestrial cities, called Experimental Bioregenerative Stations, ABIOS, as their first project in 2018. The concept houses all infrastructure and resources needed to support as well as sustain human life on another planet. These could be composed of independent modules or combined for a complete self-sufficient unit. The stations produce and recycle almost everything needed, from water to air and food. Interstellar Lab's founding mission was to create a system of stations that can anticipate the life of astronauts in space, like analogs. The original idea combined many different topics: infrastructure, habitats, waste management facilities, food supply, plant science, and more. It is not solely about space, but also future management, space exploration, and transport. This product is the self-sustaining food production system called BioPod. Built to withstand extreme climates, the modules aspire to land on other planets in few years after a complete refit, but, importantly, can be highly beneficial across our globe too. The architecture reduces land and water needed to produce food on Earth by more than 99%. Specific environmental conditions are realized to grow a diverse array of crops and plants. Predictive maintenance is then used to achieve high-precision agriculture. Dassault Systèmes was brought in to support the growth and scalability of the Interstellar Lab and its products. The 3D experience platform on the cloud offers a one-stop platform for a whole project, from ideation and design to development, validation, and manufacturing. Team members can access and collaborate remotely from Paris, Los Angeles, or wherever an internet connected is received. The structures of the biopods are fabricated using a combination of composites for the solid base and soft, resistant polymers for the inflatable membrane. The form for this cocoon-like structure was carefully engineered and affirmed form follows function. The possibilities of condensation needed to be minimized inside, the temperature, lighting and relative humidity precisely controlled as the environment of the pods is closely monitored to maximize crop production. On top of this performance need, manufacturing restraints were also key and led to late design changes during the product development. Dassault Systèmes' built-in generative design tool made possible these quick back and forth and adaptation to fit both performance and manufacturing parameters. The 3D experience platform enables the use of additional tools to further projects and, most importantly, validate design and engineering. Simulia is an engine that simulates physical world behaviors accurately. On a similar note, a virtual twin is a digital representation of a real-world physical product. A virtual twin can date, track, and control changes to the design as it evolves and improves. As living machines, BioPod virtual twins will gather data for everything from operations and maintenance through plant monitoring, phenotyping, and environment monitoring. All the data will be assimilated for an accurate 3D and real-time representation that is crucial as Interstellar Lab bring biopods to large-scale deployment. Interstellar Lab finalized its first biopod design phase in early 2022, and Dassault Systèmes tools were vital to aiding creatives and engineers in realizing its design for manufacturing and assembly in a very short time. The first 1:1 biopod was completed in September 2022, and now in test and experimentation phase for Earth applications. as data is progressively gathered from all sensors used to monitor biopod behaviors and parameters. Simulations will be refined and made even more accurate, so that future iterations can be easily expanded on the platform. The self-sustainable biopod does not feel like a moonshot anymore, it is now a reality.